This photo shows serial killer Eugen Weidman walk to the guillotine in Paris in 1939. This was one of the last public executions in France. One of the people who witnessed the execution was a 17-year-old Christopher Lee, who went on to become a famous actor.